I can look at your face. Now I wanna know how you taste. Usually don't give it away, yeah, yeah. But you know I'm already thinking about it. Then I realize she's right there. Hey guys, what's up? Emma here. We irritating, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is gonna be a little vlog. I look rough. I took a shower last night. Mia took a shower yesterday. And so, first off, it's Thursday, June 13th, and it is 3:49 p.m. So it's like kind of bright outside, kind of not. So the plan is to go to this little place in our town called Great Times. Me, my sister, Kylie, which I mentioned in the last vlog, and Mia, all four of us. That's our plan, to go there. And they have like games there and go-karts and mini golf and stuff like that. So that's our plan. If we end up going there, I'll vlog it. So, yeah. Okay, hey guys. I never ended up going to Great Times, but we are at a little restaurant right now. It's called Giacomo's, and we're waiting for our food right now. And I'm here with Kylie, Hope, and Mia. And we're like kind of cool. So yeah. Okay guys, so we got done eating and now we're at a little park thing, and I have ice cream here.
I have ice cream here.
Place called that we got this from.
Wiley pulled up. We all have ice cream. So we're at a little park. Do they have anything to say?
No.
Look at it.
So annoying.
Okay guys, it might be loud right now, but we are at a little circle thing. And it's like a little fountain thing in this little town that we're in. So really cool, fun, and fresh.
I'm about to push you.
Stop. Okay, so yeah. Okay guys, I'm home now. We got slushies. And that's the end of the video. So peace out, Girl Scouts. Okay guys, so I just wanted to make a little voiceover. I don't know why I chose a picture of David Dobrik, but I just wanted to make a little recap of the day. So basically, we woke up at like 2 o'clock for some reason, because we stayed up pretty late last night watching a movie. And then when we woke up, I started vlogging, and then we we deep cleaned my room for like an hour. It looks pretty nice now. And then we were planning on going to Great Times, but we didn't end up going to Great Times with Hope and Kylie. And then we ended up going to this little town by my town. And we ended up going there, eating, getting ice cream. Then we saw two little puppies, and they were really cute. And then, and then we saw a kitty cat. And it was really cute, and we named it Tootsie, and then tried to take it home, but my dad said no. And so then we got picked up by my dad, and then we went to go get slushies, and then we got home. So that was basically our day. It was pretty fun. And so, yeah, hope you guys have a swell day. Bye.